Hello everyone, welcome back to Tutorial River channel. In this tutorial I'll show you how to see your Facebook password on PC. So first of all, open your Chrome browser and tap on this manage your Google account. Tap on security. Scroll down. Tap on here and select Facebook and first verify your Gmail account. Put on your password. Next. Okay, this is my Facebook account username and password. Okay, this is how you can do it. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe our channel.